Okay, we're here getting ready for Ostapenko Petkovic. We are in the Louis Armstrong Stadium. We got all these seats to ourselves in the shade. What do you think? You liking it? We just got into the US Open, the first match we're gonna watch. Five games all in the final set. We were going to leave, but this is the best game this morning. Petkovic and Ostapenko. What a game. Back at the Arthuraz Stadium, we're watching Djokovic play right now. His first round match. Hot outside. He's dancing to it.
Thanks, Mike. You can say that Mark to and I are a ice bath, one next to another. So we had the two ice baths where we're naked in the ice baths. It was quite wonderful feeling, you know. Battling with a guy for 2.5 hours, and then you get into the locker room and you haven't finished the match and you're naked in a ice bath. So it's quite a magnificent feeling, I must say.
Sitting behind me in New York City. We got our last two matches of the night at the Louis Armstrong Stadium. Beautiful day out here for tennis, US Open 2018. First row on the ledge. It's a good game.